don't do this.
Hutch, don't worry. I can take this guy. This guy's a piece of
cake.
You shouldn't do this because it's so incredibly lame.
It's our very own Dancing Rick is being called out by a new guy, David Stamsky.
No, Starsky.
Right back at you. So, folks, if you've got a pair of sunglasses, I advise putting them on because I got a feeling these two are going to light it up.
Boss, reel it in.
All right, everybody, settle down. Everybody, settle. You know the rules. Keep it safe. Keep it sexy. And above all, turn up the night.
All right, Dancing Rick getting warmed up here. What's he going to bring out for the appetizer course?
Oh, it's a little hand-over-hand tuggle man right into the center of the floor. Yeah, and oh, that's all he's giving him, folks. That's a bucket full of confidence right there. Over to new guy, David Starsky. Oh, this guy could be trouble. Oh, it's the Wild West. Those are six guns full of sexy. The good, the bad, and the groovy.
All right, one, two, three, four. We've got Disco War, folks. Dancing Rick's going, I don't like you, but I respect your moves. Here comes Starsky again. Oh, driving that disco big rig. Shift gears, blow your funky horn. Pull it into the truck stop and get yourself some scrapple made out of sexy. Disco Rick brings it right back, and he's not wasting any time, folks. And oh, from the future of 1984, that's a funky disco robot. Oh, they're both on the floor, folks, eye to eye. Disco Vietnam, neither one's blinking, neither one's backing down. Let's see what happens. Oh, angry cat. Kitten has claws. All right, looks like it's over. Remember, $2 Harvey Woman. Oh, my God, David Starsky taking it over the line.
Yeah. Woo. How about that? Very sexy, very macho. But you know what? That's a little too close to call. We're going to have to depend on our patented American Lights applause-o-meter. So let's bring out our combatants, folks. Come on. Big hand for him. Here we go. First off, over to my man, Dancing Rick. And over to the new guy, David Starsky. Yeah, folks, pretty close. I hate to do this, but I gotta give it to my man, Dancing Rick.
City PD, we got him.
We're gonna get you home.
Where am I?
You were freaking out. I had to take you down.
What?